set tone in the teeth, 24 karat guaranteed. Then looking at him, you'd have to say the boy certainly shone. All he heard was a ding-dong, then the lights went out. If he'd been hit any harder, he'd have been the first Mexican in space. Down, not out, I decide to check out the local talent. Arrive just in time to catch the king's last performance. Elvis has most definitely left the building. The moral of the story, all that glitters is not gold.